And the race for the White House is not the only election we're focused on here at WISN 12. The U.S. Senate primary election is tomorrow. And we spoke with the candidates about the timing of the Paul Ryan announcement and the effect it will have on the primary and the general. All four candidates for the U.S. Senate on Tuesday's primary ballot, Republicans Tommy Thompson, Mark Newman, Jeff Fitzgerald, and Eric Hovde, join Romney and Ryan at the Expo Center Sunday. The candidates were in agreement that in picking Paul Ryan for the VP spot, it's not stealing their thunder of their election, and they're hoping that their chances as a whole moving forward with the Republican Party will improve.
It's okay. You know what? The President and Vice President of the United States, getting rid of Barack Obama and his policies is the most important thing that can happen to this country. I'm just happy to be a part of it and happy to be able to help.
Mitt Romney and Paul Ryan need the 51st vote in the United States Senate. They cannot accomplish anything if Harry Reid is still in control. I am the only one that definitely can win, and I will be the conservative that can win and give Paul Ryan, Mitt Romney, the 51st vote they need that will be able to put the Republicans in control, and that is the most important reason why people should be voting for me.
If I get to the Senate, I look forward to working with Paul on correcting our economic problems. But I'm excited. I'm really thrilled for Paul. You know, it's been a long time since Wisconsin has had anybody on a presidential ticket, so this is great for Wisconsin.
Now, WISN 12 couldn't get in touch with Jeff Fitzgerald out there at the Expo Center, but WISN 12 News spoke with him about the race last week. Take a listen.
And I feel great where we're at. We're in an upward trend right now. The two guys that are sitting on top are on a downward trend, and there's been a groundswell in the last probably 3 weeks or so.
Again, the primary election is tomorrow for Wisconsin's U.S. Senate seat. The polls open at 7 a.m. And just a reminder, we want to help you gather all the information that you need to make an informed decision at the polls ahead of tomorrow's primary. Join Kathy Michaelby, our Craig McKee, for our Commitment 2012 special report, Decision Time. See you tonight at 9 o'clock on WISN 12. And then watch the news team on election night for your complete results and analysis and reaction from the candidates. That is tomorrow on WISN 12 News.